If a fire hydrant nozzle is damaged in the field, the process for repairing and installing a new nozzle is quick, safe, and easy. Begin by removing the cap on the damaged nozzle with an operating nut wrench. Locate the pipe plug inside of the damaged nozzle. Use a ratchet wrench with a socket to unscrew the pipe plug. Next, use an EJ nozzle spanner wrench to remove the damaged nozzle by turning 90 degrees clockwise. Remove the O-ring from the bonnet to either be replaced or re-lubricated. Use food-grade grease to lubricate the O-ring. Insert the O-ring into the bonnet. Next, lubricate the new nozzle. Insert the stainless steel pipe plug and hand tighten a few turns to get started. Next, insert the nozzle in the bonnet and use the EJ nozzle spanner wrench to tighten counterclockwise 90 degrees. Next, confirm the pipe plug is in the 12 o'clock position and that it is not visible in the gap between the nozzle and bonnet. Tighten the pipe plug using the ratchet wrench with a socket. Confirm you're able to see the pipe plug in the gap between the nozzle and bonnet. Now that the nozzle is securely in place, hand tighten the cap. Then use the operating nut wrench to finish tightening the cap. Now your hydrant is back in operation and ready to handle all of your water needs.